Grayson fought his way deeper into the subterranean maze of rooms and chambers, he began to discover more and more evidence that while insane and incoherent, at least appearing so to us, the Cloven had a complex language and society. Grayson began to realize that the Cloven were in the catacombs for a purpose closely related to Bouchard's mission to contaminate the Chimera's new conversion process.
Thank you. she is. Another time, Tommy!
What a pause. Possible facts.